I was born a Muslim. I was born to a Muslim secular Shia family in Lebanon. My family were modernist. They interpreted the faith in a moderate way. They thought of themselves as good Muslims, and they didn't want these radical Islamists telling them how to worship and how to practice their own kind of Islam. The radical Islamists are trying to hijack the faith and weaponize Islam. There are many jurists in the Islamic world who are keen to get Islam back from the radicals. I know there are even Saudi jurists in the heart of Saudi Arabia who now understand that the drift toward radicalism is now a menace to the kingdom. People who say that there is no moderate Islam trouble me. I can't go that far and say there is no moderate Islam, because I know that the battle for Islam is not yet lost.